This is a PC Unleashed guide to installing and updating device drivers in Windows 7. The good news is that Windows 7 is advanced enough to install many basic drivers automatically. Watch what happens when I plug in my HP OfficeJet for the first time. The ability to run it is essentially included with the OS. But what if you have a device that you installed some time ago, and you're wondering if a driver update is available? The easiest way to check is with Windows Update. Just go to Start, All Programs, and then select Windows Update. It's also available from your control panel. We've got a couple already here, but let's check for updates just to be thorough. Okay, that's all we have. I'll click Optional Updates, and aha! The driver for my Ethernet controller is out of date. Let's take care of that. Just click OK, and then choose Install Updates. Done. If you'd like your drivers to be updated automatically, choose Change Settings. Notice here that I have it set to install important updates automatically. But drivers typically fall in the category of recommended updates. We can give those the same treatment by clicking here. Of course, Windows might not instantly offer a driver update the moment it becomes available. It's always wise to check the manufacturer website. Thankfully, virtually all new device drivers these days are distributed as executables. So all you have to do is double-click and install just like you would with any other software. For the most part, gone are the days where you have to trudge through the dialogs of the device manager to manually select an INF file to install. If by chance you do need to install a driver in this manner, please check out our tutorial on updating device drivers in Windows XP, as the process is very similar. Finally, keep in mind that if the new driver causes you problems, you can always roll back to the previous driver by right-clicking, choosing Properties, and on the Driver tab, clicking Roll Back Driver.